sure.
Mordechai writes, "Dear Esther, Haman is planning to kill us on the 13th of Adar. You have to stop him."
Even with the risk, Esther went to the king and invited him to dinner. She did it 3 times because she was too scared the first 2 times.
King Ahasuerus, Haman wants to kill all of the Jews, and I am a Jew.
I see Esther. Haman must be punished. He will be hanged on the 13th of Adar.
What a great movie. I learned so much about Purim.